Well, welcome to the last day of the dark times. It's the spring equinox tomorrow, and what a lucky guy am I. I thought I was getting one bike ride, and I'm getting two. Isn't that lovely? That's going to be a photograph, I think. And I can tell you what I'm riding at the same time. Today's ride, or today's second ride, is the old Union, Arizona. From the 60s or 70s, I'm not quite sure. Maybe somebody in the Netherlands will be able to tell me. This is the bike, if you've seen the other episode about this bike. This is the bike that was fished out of an Amsterdam canal by the big mechanical grab. And it was badly crushed. When I got it, I got it for spares, and then decided it was too nice. It's beautifully original, and so I set about straightening it out. The frame, the top tube was in a V down here, like that. The mudguards were both mashed, the handlebars were squashed flat. These are different handlebars, they weren't repairable. The rear carrier was mangled and squashed. Even the wheels were intact though, so a lovely machine. Right, enough of this. Wonderful though it is to be communing with nature on this day of all days. This is what I call social distancing. Just get out on the bike, in the fresh air, on your own, or with your loved ones. And do this. Scruffy, dirty jeans from the workshop. Entirely inappropriate for cycling. Do not care. It's lovely. This is heaven. how this has to be done. Whee! And with the drum brakes, no worries. Cartmel Lane, excuse me, or Corker Lane. Well, it's a corker of a day, excuse me. So, corker it is. Startled by a horse in the field there. I can't leave you without doing this, really. Antisocial bugger that I am. Just a minute's stop on the way back. Pulled off the noisy road. This nice little spot. We're approaching the village of Ribby with Wrea. Most people know it as Wrea Green. In fact, the green itself is Wrea Green. This is Ribby with Wrea, the village, because it was the village for Ribby Hall. But never mind, we've got this here. So here we are at Wrea Green, the central part of Ribby with Wrea, and it photographs absolutely beautifully. Cricket pitch on the green there. Idyllic English village, and fortunately I've caught it in a little quiet few seconds. That's very sadly, I say it photographs nicely, it's rather spoiled once you turn up the volume, this village. It has been extremely blighted by the fact that it's at a crossroads. The crossroads from Kirkham that way to Lytham behind me where we've come from. And then down to the coast that way, towards Preston, and up towards Blackpool that way. So it's created this, like so many English villages, priority has been given to traffic flow, and the village rather spoiled. At 5 o'clock on a summer's morning, it must be idyllic. And now, onwards. Couldn't bring you here without looking properly at the old mill. This was the miller's house and stores and such like. It was a grain mill in the area. And it's one of the earliest residential windmill conversions here in windmill land. It's very, very nice indeed. And that's a room up in the cap there with glass gables and a balcony around. It must be fantastic. If it was mine, if I was so fortunate, I think I would put some sails back on it, even artificial ones. And it's in a lovely spot as well. Now I'm going to leave you because I've got main roads back again, and I can't be doing this while I'm riding on main roads. What with all this traffic that's around, because the lockdown or whatever is supposed to be happening in this country, if we had some leadership, doesn't seem to be happening. Everything is just as normal. The traffic is horrendous, and I've got to go back through the conurbation now. Wish me luck. Sorry for the wind noise here, but I will just show you my favourite house in this village. It's called Down Dilly. I'd love that. And on that note, as I join the melee, this is the commuter traffic during this time of social isolation, distancing, whatever. I'll just say thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that nonsense that YouTubers say. I'll see you later.